Thank you for joining World to Come Ministries as we look at Bible studies, Bible readings, and worshiping God together as we look forward to the world to come. 1 Samuel chapter 5. And the Philistines took the Ark of God and brought it from Eben-ezer unto Ashdod. When the Philistines took the Ark of God, they brought it into the house of Dagon, and set it by Dagon. And when they of Ashdod arose early in the morrow, behold, Dagon was fallen upon his face to the earth before the Ark of the Lord. And they took Dagon and set him in his place again. And when they arose early on the morrow morning, behold, Dagon was fallen upon his face to the ground before the Ark of the Lord. And the head of Dagon and both of the palms of his hands were cut off upon the threshold. Only the stump of Dagon was left to him. Therefore, neither the priest of Dagon, nor any that came into Dagon's house, treated on the threshold of Dagon in Ashdod unto this day. And the hand of the Lord was heavy upon them of Ashdod, and he destroyed them, and smote them with emerods, even Ashdod, in the coast thereof. When the men of Ashdod saw that it was so, they said, "The ark of the God of Israel shall not abide with us, for his hand is sore upon us, and upon Dagon our God." They sent, therefore, and gathered all the lords of the Philistines unto them, and said, "What shall we do with the ark of God of Israel?" And they answered, "Let the ark of the God of Israel be carried about unto Gath." And they carried the ark of God of Israel about thither. And it was so, that after they had carried it about, the hand of the Lord was against the city with a very great destruction. He smote the men of the city, both small and great, and they had emerods in their secret parts. Therefore they sent the ark of God to Ekron, and it came to pass, as the ark of the Lord came to Ekron, that the Ekronites cried out, saying, "They have brought about the ark of the God of Israel to us, to slay us and our people." So they sent and gathered together all the lords of the Philistines and said, "Send away the ark of the God of Israel, and let it go again to his own place, that it slay us not in our people." For there was a deadly destruction throughout all the city. The hand of God was very heavy there. And the men that died not were smitten with the emerods, and the cry of the city went up to heaven. Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video, and join us next time as we worship God together. In the meantime, keep looking forward to the world to come.